Well, you kids enjoy yourself. All right. Well, we're having a great time here, too. We're at the Distill Table, which is connected to the Western Reserve Distillery, which is literally right behind the wall. That wall is behind it. That's what I'm trying to say. Okay. And having a good time. All right. So a farm-to-table concept, same thing with the distillery, the only organic distillery in the state. Congrats, you guys. Okay. Eddie brought some new stuff up. The drink smith. Tim, what did you make to match that, your first drink to match Eddie's little dish here?
Well, this is one of our other fine bartenders' creation called Pop Umau Mau, tribute to Gulardi. It's Pasubio Amaro, blueberry, lemon juice, some of our house-infused cranberry gin, and tamarind.
All right, and so what do we have there, Eddie, over here on your
this
plate?
This is a section of our meat and cheese section, which you can customize your own plate. So we have our ham hock and white bean terrine. Okay. Then we have our smoked items, which we do all in-house. So we make our own smoked salmon in-house, smoked shrimp.
Yeah.
We have a Lake Erie goat cheese, and then we have Blue House Manchego, topped with a little bit of the preserved figs, served with a house mustard.
Okay, and the drink you'd make them to go with this?
Well, this one is another of our bartender's creations called You'll Shoot Your Eye Out, Kid. I think y'all get that reference.
Yeah.
So this is also our house gin, some really good vermouth and genipi. Super duper refreshing.
Excellent. Now, while Tim's looking that up, there's also drink classes that you're going to conduct, so go to your website.
Yes, yep, we will have cocktail classes.
Okay, very good. Now, Christmas is around the corner, and I told you this was a distillery. Over here, we have a nice little setup with these two crazy kids over here, Ann and Kev. And so you guys can come in and get some of the stuff, get some of the bottles. It's awesome. We have the gin over there that's made here. We have the vodka over there that's made here. All local grain, everything for the mash. It's really, really cool, you guys. Thank you so much, Kev. It's really cool. So remember that when it's time for Christmas. And voila, there is the finished product. Eddie, hours for the Distill Table?
Yeah, so we're closed Mondays, Tuesday through Thursday, 4 to 10. Fridays and Saturday, we are 11 a.m. to midnight, and then Sunday brunch, 11 to 4. Mm-hmm. We have daily happy hour, 4 to 6:30. We get $5 highballs, draft beers, and spritz, along with our $10 pizzas, where we make our own sourdough starter in-house.
Eddie, thank you so much. Congratulations, man. All right, look at that. So going back to you guys in the studio, but that shrimp's not going to make it.
I don't blame you.
Have a chance.
Nope.